All right, out with it. What's your game?
Game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... you're different. And it's bugging the heck out of me. You're not the military type.
Excuse me, sir.
You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
I don't want to take any chances until our reinforcements arrive.
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
I want you to take it easy for a while, Reese.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder?
Don't worry about me, sir. I can still pull my own weight.
I said...
Why does he hate me?
He doesn't hate you. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
I'll just stay out of his way for now.
That would be best. Give him time. He'll come around.
So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
You got your orders. Move like you got a purpose. Got it. liked it. Look alive. Wait there. Hold position. Come on.
Thank you.
Won't be able to pick this. Pick this. Got it.
Protect and serve.
Thank you. Move here.
Hey, Mama. How are you getting along?
Just fine. It's nice to finally settle down after spending so much time moving around.
Oh, yeah? You spent a little time on the run when you were...
Hey, boy.
Yeah.
Thanks for helping us out with Trudy. You did good.
Shop's open. What do you want?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything. I got a store to run here. You gonna buy?
Let's see what you got.
All salvage.
So, you finished or what?
Affirmative.
Looks like I got my surprise for the day.
Yeah.
Take this. If you don't like it, tough. Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
Dance?
Welcome back. I've got another mission for you, if you're ready.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing, presumed dead.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows what to expect. Our lives depend on our training and on each other. And if we should fall, the Brotherhood will honor our memory. We have a responsibility to find out what happened to them, if we can.
All right, I'll see to it.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area and establish a search pattern. Monitor your radio for distress signals. All recon teams are issued distress pulsers that put out a short-range homing beacon. If you can acquire a signal, you should be able to trace it to its source.